Hi, I'm Carrie White with ITSEC TV, and I'm here with General Henrik Sommer at the Focus event, Cloud-Based Simulation, Hype or Reality. General, thank you for joining me.
Thank you very much for inviting me to this interview.
So what did you cover during this Focus event?
We covered modeling simulation as a service, which is a concept that will make modeling simulation available in a more easy and more flexible way to the users across the world, basically. So what we're looking at here is a concept, I will call it an app store for modeling and simulation services. Modeling and simulation could be available on your cell phone, in your home country, but also on operations.
Great, what a wonderful concept. General Sommer, thank you for talking with me.
Thank you very much.
John, you were on the you were one of the presenters today, correct?
Yep.
Wonderful, and what were you discussing?
So we're discussing the maturity of some of the cloud-based approaches in terms of delivering our future simulation needs. Some of the technologies are starting to be taken on by many companies, but I think if we continue to work together, then we need to sort of champion this approach in more strategically across NATO and its nations and within industry to make sure the benefits are realized, are understood, so that people can really get involved and help develop this further.
Wonderful. John, thanks for speaking with me. I hope you have a great rest of the show.
Okay, thank you very much.
I'm Carrie White with ITSEC TV. Stay tuned for more.